Here and Now, the Coming King, a verse inspired by the Psalms. Opposed worldwide by all, yet victorious and active, his kingdom comes. To rule forever, marked out by morality, in peace the righteous will flourish, preeminent among men. Friend of the poor, enemy of the oppressor, and everlasting name, the object of eternal thanks. Recipient of blessing, heir of the covenant and priesthood, devoted, divine, seated at the right hand, this promised seed and second Adam.